My name is Fiona Chute and I'm a solicitor in the commercial litigation team at Brodies. I first dreamt of being a lawyer when I was about 12 years old and I won a school debating competition. I did my A-levels at school in Kendal and then started a philosophy degree at the University of Edinburgh in 2005. And whilst I was studying philosophy, I then applied for the accelerated LLB, which is a two-year compressed law degree for people who already have degrees. And finally, I then did a diploma in professional legal practice, which is a professional qualification that the Law Society of Scotland require all prospective trainee solicitors to study. I was attracted initially to Brodies because I'd always wanted to be a litigator, and Brodies is top ranked in litigation amongst other departments. And so during the first year of my accelerated law degree, I applied to do a summer placement at Brodies. This was a six-week placement in the personal injury team, and I really just had a great time working with everyone and met such nice people and really enjoyed the atmosphere, that when I was offered the traineeship, I jumped at the chance to come back as a trainee. One of the benefits of doing a traineeship at Brodies is that it's a full service law firm. So it has departments in corporate, property, litigation, banking, employment, and private client. Some of the other larger firms don't have all of these departments, so trainees don't necessarily get the chance to try all these different areas of law. Also, because it's such a large firm, there's a very wide variety of clients in both the private and public sector, as well as in the charity sector. So you get experience working for different types of businesses as well as individuals. A definite highlight of my time so far at Brodies was qualifying into my first choice team. Towards the end of my traineeship, a list of jobs was released in different areas of the firm. And one of these was in commercial litigation, which was my first choice. I applied to the job and I was lucky enough to secure it. So I'm now working in the commercial litigation team, representing clients in court and doing the work I'd always wanted to. Since I joined Brodies, I've been involved in a wide variety of different types of work. I started off as a trainee in the litigation department, assisting mainly with personal injury actions. These included actions arising out of road traffic accidents, accidents at work, and clinical negligence. I then moved on to the employment team and I assisted there mainly with employment tribunal claims arising from unfair dismissal, sex discrimination, disability discrimination, whistleblowing. And these were really fascinating cases because they had such a varied subject matter. In the corporate department, I assisted with mergers and acquisitions and private equity deals, and was also part of a team of 70 lawyers working on the sale of a whisky distillery business. This was one of the largest deals in the Scottish marketplace last year, so it was really fascinating to be involved in that at such a junior level. I would describe Brodies' ethos as collegiate. Even though we've got offices in Edinburgh, Glasgow, Aberdeen, and also an office in Brussels, it really does feel like one firm. I really did find, especially during my initial summer placement, that it has a great atmosphere, and it really is a great place to come and do your traineeship.